In this video, we will look at the multi-occlusion function. Multiple occlusions can be acquired, and users can store various occlusal patterns for a single case. This function is useful for acquiring and managing occlusion patterns for various clinical cases, such as central occlusion for edentulous patients, open occlusion for making appliances, and protruding occlusion for anti-snoring devices. This feature is located at the bottom within the occlusal scanning stage. Occlusions taken previously are assigned to group 1. Click the plus button to create a new occlusal group. Perform a new pattern of occlusal scans and align the data. Occlusal scans are performed in the posterior region, mainly for residual teeth. Even if the alignment is completed in green, users must continue scanning both the upper and lower arch and capture at least 6 to 8 units across to obtain the correct bite registration. When scanning, please roll the scanner tip up and down in a zigzag motion to scan. The opposite bite scan must also be captured for a full arch case. As you can see, different occlusion data can be acquired at each stage, and up to 5 occlusion groups can be created. Users also have the option to rename each occlusion scan once the data has been captured. Various occlusal patterns are stored in the MedIt link case and can be viewed through File Viewer.